Let's begin Final Fantasy VII Remake. Finally. Let's go. Mako Reactor 1, let's go.
Oh. Get down here, Merc.
Let's go. Oh!
Who goes there?
You're up.
You're coming with us. Nice and easy.
Don't think so. Not bad.
Who in the hell? Hands where I can see them.
Have fun.
Freeze! Move and we shoot!
Go ahead. Enough of this. Was never in doubt.
Drop the weapon!
You got this.
Yeah, what he said.
You're coming with us.
Can't get surrounded. Get ready. Enough. See ya. I see you. Enough.
Let's get it.
Let's go.
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
We're a joy to work with.
Real joy to look at, too.
Here we go.
Looks are what people notice first.
Guess I'm not on the same page as people.
I'd say you're not even reading the same book.
Enough. We're done here.
Or even the same...
Give it a rest.
Come on, nobody'd do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Wedge. You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
Get him, boy! Yeah!
Guess you're first.
Trophy!
This way. Not so fast. We've got company. Should be easy. Enough.
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs, too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
It's like taking it all in. Silence, beauty, everything.
I'll secure our escape route, okay? You go on and catch up with the others.
Watching you.
Don't you worry. Biggs will have the door open soon.
In 3, 2... Damn, I'm good.
Who's there? Door! We'll wait! It's over!
That's my line.
He's alone! You can take him! Make it rain!
We're back!
Then let's move.
He always knows just what to say.
Cut it out!
It's a good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? Huh. And we're good.
Careful in there. I got this place covered.
You know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
Cloud! Are you ignoring me?
Tifa and I.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer. This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako! It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care! You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
Get help.
Say that again!
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Our lives are on the line now. listening, Merc? One false move, and that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
Gonna throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work.
These two cans ain't got nothing on me. Now for the real show. Don't piss me away. Want some more? Your job, Merc.
Shut up and move over. Let's do this.
Suck on this!
Don't forget to aim.
Oh yeah? How about I aim for your head? Hey, did you see me in action?
Must have missed it.
Look what we have here.
A laser security system. Great.
Those things will hurt more than your pride if you're careless. They'll cut you down to size and then some. But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah. Figure out the timing of the lasers. Then, make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me! You're doing good, Sylvia.
Okay, let's see what's up next. And more of the same. Come on, then. Pretty easy, right? You okay?
Call those things sweepers for nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first.
Ha! We can take this hunk of junk!
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
We need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening.
Hey! It's not moving!
Let's pin it down. Give it all you've got!
Of course! It just had to get back up!
So we knock it down again. No time to complain. Deal with that.
How damn time! Stay down, asshole! Come get some!
Now's our chance. Go!
Don't need to tell me twice. I'm going to enjoy it.
It's over.
What are you, 20-something?
First. Soldier first class. Doesn't go into the 20s.
The hell are you talking about? I mean your age, not your goddamn rank. Though for all I know, a soldier's rank could be the same as his age. Mm-hmm. Guess that make you a one-year-old, huh? Live and learn!
That's our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
Damn. I can practically taste the Mako in here. Hurry it up. Oh, it's pounding like a jackhammer.
Scared, huh?
More like excited. I've been dreaming about this for years.
Heads up, boys. Here's the fight. I leave the rest in your capable hands. Good luck.
Good old shit. Don't you dare hold back.
They sure won't. It's on you.
Need my help, do you?
Shit.
You think if we fell in, we'd sink right down to the bottom? To the planet's core?
No. Get ready. Keep it together.
Yeah, I'll do it. See ya. Ain't got nothing on me. Let's do this. All right, let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on, do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job! What's wrong?
I'm fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc. Pretty cocky, ain't you? You double-crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell?! Hey, how the hell do we fight this thing?
It's got reinforced armor plating, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
No other option, huh?
Do deal with that.
Oh man! Watch and learn! Fuck on me! Coming at you, hard man! Hell yeah! You see the damage that did?
Keep it up!
Time to fry! Ooh, gotta love! Gonna make your arm grow! The hell is that?
A barrier? Never seen this defense system before.
Sir, thought you were the expert.
So what's your brilliant plan, genius? Bingo! Focus on that core.
Oh, now he remembers. Don't keep me waiting in suspense next time.
Oh, good.
Shit.
Still in it. It's on you.
It's my time to shine.
Or go down in flames.
Give them hell.
Take it over. Keep it together.
Guess it's my turn. Didn't work!
Much of a weapon if it went down easy.
Don't compliment the giant scorpion! You got this!
Let's do this. Get ready. You're as good as dead. Now, hit it hard.
guarded vest.
Oh, you're in for it now!
Just shoot!
Nah.
All right. Won't last long. Still in it.
Heal up and regroup.
Here we go. Watch the tail. You don't want to be hit by that laser.
Huh? So, what do we do?
Don't get hit. Take cover behind that debris. Right. Take the lead. Strike down before it fires again. Need to do something about these wounds.
Oh, he was still attacking while that cutscene was live. I like that. Basically, everything was live. I like that.
Oh, hey! What's it doing now?
An auto repair unit. Damn it. We gotta take it out quicker with Screw.
Oh, I am way ahead of you, Murph.
Gotta time our attacks just right. Hold out until you spot an opening. All good. All right. Don't let up. Deal with that.
What the fuck is he shooting at? Oh my god.
Taking over. Just a little more. Let's do this. Pay attention. Gotta heal up. Enough, let's end this! You're out of luck. It's not gonna go down easy. Focus!
You! Shit, the bomb!
You hear that? Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've got to move.
Wedge should be covering our way out. Go, go, go!
Yeah, I just need to go back to this. I have a bad habit of doing that.
Concentrate. Get ready. That's that. See ya. Was never in doubt.
Barret!
I've got you covered! Find us a way out of here!
But then...
Don't worry, I'll be fine. I've got Soldier Boy with me.
X, Soldier Boy.
They're here! Take them down!
X, Soldier Boy. I love it.
Cool it. 5 seconds is all we need. Celebrate.
So there is.
easy.
Mm-hmm. Sure it will.
Oh shit. There you go, Barrett. Loosen up a little. Come on.
Take that as a yes.
Okay, that was pretty cool. All right, come on.
I love that shadow clown. This is so beautiful.
Looks like we made it. And with nothing but a few scratches to show. Think you might have overdone it?
I followed the instructions to the letter. Maybe it triggered a reaction with the Mako?
Well, let's hope the city's still in one piece.
But the planet's what matters, right?
I mean, this must have helped some.
After all that, it had better have. Anyway, let's get going. We in Sector 8?
That'd be just down there.
All right then, lead the way.
You got it! Huh. Watch out for live wires, they're everywhere!
Ugh, the air in here reeks. Can't wait to get out in the open. Man, what is that? I've never smelled anything so foul. Oh, it's me. Gotta do something about that, and soon.
I felt that one in my guts.
They just keep on coming.
We need to get out of this place.
Was it the Mako density? The primary explosive? The blasting agent?
Hey, we can figure that out later.
I'm running on empty here.
You can refuel at the base.
Next time, I'll have to bring a little pick-me-up.
How much farther do we have to go?
Not far! That's about as good a place as any.
Stand back, then. I'll set the bomb.
Can't wait to see you, Marlene.
Can't wait to take a hot shower.
She's good to go. Fire in the hole!
You sure told those doors.
Let that be a lesson to anything that gets in my way.
Attention all citizens. Attention all citizens. This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. Unidentified intruders have detonated a bomb inside Mako Reactor 1. Multiple explosions have been confirmed, as well as ongoing fire. In response, a disaster warning has been issued in Sectors 1 and 8. Structures in the area are at high risk of collapse, rendering the entire sector hazardous. Therefore, all residents
are free. No. No way.
This couldn't have been us, could it?
But what if it was?
What's done is done.
Merc's right. It ain't pretty, but we can't stop now. This was just the first reactor, and the planet won't be safe till we get the rest.
Yeah. We always knew this was gonna get messy.
And this is only the beginning.
Y'all gotta look at the bigger picture here. Nothing worth fighting for was ever won without sacrifice. Though you may not be crying out, I know you're in pain, just like the planet. But it's okay, 'cause I'm here for you, to help take the load off your shoulders. Your fears. Your worries, your concerns, and yes, your feelings. Whatever your problem, I got you.
Huh? So, what's our next move, boss?
That's easy enough. We get our asses home!
Oh my god, this first part was just amazing. I really am enjoying this. And I can't wait to continue enjoying this.